to play a B minor 6 arpeggio in first inversion, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Place your middle finger on the 10th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 5th fret, 5th string. And back to the 4th string open. Finally up to the 7th fret, 3rd string.